So when we make these records, there's always the one that's my favorite. That's the one that I'm like, oh, I'm gonna write this for myself, and we're never gonna release it. And then I'm always really happy when we end up actually playing it. So this is that song. For me. Thank you.